Something is wrong with you, Dean.
What the hell's happening to me, you son of a bitch? I can't turn it off. Ever since I killed Abaddon, it's like this whole other thing. I get this high and I didn't need to kill. I mean, I really, really need to kill.
Hero, but I'm a hyper-character with oceans of blood on his hands. I hate men like you.
Don't fret, precious, I'm here.
Honey, there are no other men like me.
Back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice. Ever poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do.
They were just people, man. They weren't demons or weren't monsters. That just friggin' people. Well, like I said, people are sensitive. Look at me. Look at me, bitch! It looked to me like you were in trouble. Too much. And it's like I'm putting on this. Killing things that need killing. I got it. But that's just a question of time. Right. How are you? How's it going?
Great.
Went out, got some hair. Met an old friend.
Say that to Sam, Jesse.
Brother's a psycho, Sam.
Stop. What's going on? You first. Yeah. Stop asking me that. I've been calling you for it. You missed it tonight. And I was gonna kill my work.
Pathetic. Bottom feeder who cannot even take care of himself. Who would rather drag everyone through the life than be alone. Who would let everyone around him die.
I'm proud of us.
There is one story about Cain that I might have forgotten to tell you. As rumor has it, the mark never quite let go. Listen to me, Dean Winchester. What you're feeling right now, it's not death. It's life. A new kind of life. Open your eyes, Dean. See what I see. Feel what I feel. Let's go take a howl at that moon.